Mickey emerged into a toy box of peril, another of the witch's illusions. Mickey had to move quickly and carefully, for the cards weren't playing fairly. Mickey had gotten so close, he was certain he'd do better next time.